You're one of the survivors from the shipwreck. Your situation must have improved if you're here for storage space. Like a hard-working ant, you can never be too organized. For storage needs, home again.
This one here survived the wreck. Sure looks like it.
A survivor? Come on in, Cully.
Get it done. We'll never show your ugly mug again. You useless git. The British wrecked my ship, sank my cargo, but shut you out! Hope you're not worthless. I really needed those goods. You see, this port rises on Chulin's patronage. And that merchant's so rich he pisses liquid gold. All I receive is a letter. That fucker wipes his ass to smear my face. I send a full haul of goods, and his demands triple. I'll need more captains. A proper pirate, I see. Well, you'll need a keen eye for prizes. And a lot more guns. Cully, I saw that little tub you washed up in. It's halfway to Flotsam. You got spirits, but you're not ready yet. You want to get out of those rags and into a real ship, then build your reputation and earn the people's respect. Good things will follow. You do that, and I can make you the most infamous pirate in all the seas. Off you go. We'll see each other soon.
I know everything there is to know about. going out again?
Hope you got a bigger ship ready, Captain. I don't want to have to haul you from the sea again.
Scandal.
Ah, so you're the kelp that washed ashore from the wreck of the Exeter. Skerlock may see potential in you. But all I see is a would-be pirate with salt in their breeches. Tell me, what does the pirate king see in someone as ragged as yourself? Ha! And why would others sail with a captaini with one leaky boat to their name? But if you prove your worth, even the waves will bend to your will. I expect you'll be wanting a pat on the back. Treasure in your boots, and John Skerlock's warm embrace. Ha! Sainte-anne would sooner slit your throat than be called your paradise. I can build you the mightiest ship in the Indian Ocean, like I did for Skerlock with his Margareta. But how you steer it into the waves is up to you, Captain. A pirate steers their own ship, but how it fares in a monsoon depends on its maker. Visit my friend, Zane, the carpenter, and he will help you craft the tools needed for harvesting shipbuilding materials. Hurry before your ship sails away.
Ujambo, you have been floating on a splinter of luck so far. To carve a reputation here, you must get your hands bloody. It's the pirate's way. If you measure infamy by the weight of your purse, Sainte-Anne is the right place. We can help each other. You bring me quality materials and I'll make you the best tools on the Red Isle. That way, both our names will grow. I am always here.
So our captain swings about and unloads on the other guy about midship.
Well, you said...
fucking... What the midship salvo?
Decent meal. You're going to see.
calls, Captain. Shall we answer?
Captain! We can
help. I felt better with you than on other ships. The seas have tried to kill me more than once. My sense of frustration.
Keep it coming! We'll need much more!
Here comes yours! Hey! Jason! Finn, watch out! Let's be rid of this quickly, Captain!
Some food would be most capital.
We must lighten the heart. Fine timber, Captain! Sail! Captain! We've got what we needed! This is a death wish, Captain! Turn us around!
Another bottom feeder.
Do you have business for me? I was worried you would not make it back. Continue like this, mate, and fortune will surely come your way. You are one step closer to securing your own vessel. You have come many leagues since searching for scraps on the coast. If you have the silver, I will gladly sell you designs stolen from mercantile docks. With the right materials, you can build a ship to rival their best. Take good care of your ship. If Skerlock vouches for you, then we can do business. Thank you. Come back again.
Bloody well drinked.
Oh, aye, it's for those weak-bearing bastards back up.
Got a bigger ship ready, Captain. I don't want to have to haul you from the sea again.
Caught the wind, Captain! Captain, we...
Right.
There's fire, there's fortune.
They're attacking that settlement! We can take them by surprise!
Where those fires burn.
Bow side, Captain! I can make out a lumber yard ahead. Off our bow! Those bastards are plundering that settlement, Captain!
Shipwreck spotted! That misfortune could be our gain!
Look! It is a settlement!
Bow side!
Winds aren't kind today.
Hooray!
But you survived.
It was a weak and classic gale.
Tastes like a fish.
Do you have business for me?
yet. A ship to call your own and a shoreline calling to good fortunes. Speak to Thomas, the blacksmith, next. Unless you plan on ramming your vessel into the next companion boat, he will build you cannons to sink your enemies instead.
I normally wouldn't give a nobody like you the steam off my piss on a good day. But I saw your ship's got nothing sticking out of her gunports. Hungry little gubby, aren't you? Be careful you don't nibble on company bait. They'll gut you from stern to bow. The extra crash has left us short on supplies. The company knows this, so they're squeezing us tighter. Bring me supplies and I'll build you weapons to skewer those frauds. Before you can take a bite out of the company, you'll need to have teeth. Right now, you're toothless. You need provisions. You'll have to get them yourself. Now, get cracking, mate.
Even the sea would've give you a wave.
If metalwork is what you need, my anvil's ready. Devils and blacksmiths. Remember, we never talked. I'll build you a fine weapon. Careful not to blow your foot off. These fiery cannons, they'll pierce through those dainty company hulls. So, you got your deck scrubbed? Cannon swabbed, and your loins girded. Good. It's time you rumbled with company ships. The cocky pricks keep helping themselves to my iron. Blast them to bits.
You use the skills and secrets of Sainte-anne to your advantage, Captain, and give rise to your tale. Hey, Captain, going aboard? Finished up around here, Captain? Grab your spyglass so we can identify.